One of the leaders of the party in the world, Professor Faith Osadolo, said the issue of leadership crisis has not been resolved and is not healthy for a democratic party like the PDP. He said the party is bigger than any single individual that sits somewhere and dictates that a man who won in the Congress should not be accorded his position of chairmanship. Nelson Ogbonwa, who said he won the Congress head in February last year and was replaced as the Ward 3 chairman, said all he needed is justice and appealed to the governor of Edo State as the leader of the party to quickly intervene.
Mr. Godwin, the loyal person of Pastor, who is now the undisputed leader of the People's Democratic Party. We take upon him as our undisputed leader, as a man who has benefited from the justice system in Nigeria, to ensure that one man will not continue to manipulate the activities of PDP in Oyedo. Where is an individual constructing? Where is the report of the appeal committee that came from the National Secretariat of the party? I call on His Excellency Mr. Godwin, the Honourable Ambassador, to immediately intervene and ensure that justice is promptly done.
A PDP youth mobilizer, Kelly Okungbawa, popularly known as Ebo Stone, and another leader of the party, Charles Egbon, said no man should play God in the party, especially in Oedo Ward 3, as the leadership of the party should do the needful.
We should take the spirit. One man is not bigger than this party. We are the people that follow the order to this party. PDP is the party that we respect so much. They believe in the constitution, they believe in the rule of law.
A lawman who is sent to be making law in this country is now just bringing law, bringing down certain machines.
The Ward 3 Oedo PDP also used the opportunity to reiterate their loyalty to the governor of Edo State, Godwin Obaseki, and commended him for his achievements so far. However, in a recent report, some members of the PDP in Oedo Ward 3 have said that all lingering issues have been put to rest through their internal mechanism.
By the grace of God, all the issues in Ward 3 are now history.
Efosa Wangwe reporting.